last. We're reaching that point, I must ask those seated in the exit rows, if you be so kind as to read the placards printed out and placed in front of you about disaster treatment. And please don't panic if you see the plane is damaged. Safety is dictated by the way you choose to handle it. And honestly, today has been a really rough week, and I don't know what I'm saying. I haven't seen much sleep, and my wife seems to think that it's my job getting me down, and maybe I should take a vacation and try to figure it out. But I can't be late on payments. My daughter deserves that house, so I'm stuck flying planes and telling you all about my personal life, despite the fact you probably don't care. It's highly unprofessional, but you're stuck with me, and so there, that's all. I would like to welcome you aboard. Who the fuck cares? Airlines flight 224, and put out the landing gear. 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 This is your captain again. Just wanted to say hello to my captive audience. Hello, friends. Don't worry, nobody up here has lost it. We're just a little, well, let's call it exhausted. Wanted to check in with the cabin, say we got this. If anybody knows how to fly a plane, head to the cockpit. Hey, hey, that was just a joke, really, though, be afraid. I haven't felt this insecure since, like, the third grade, when Jake Duffy pants me and I started to cry. Whoops, here I go again with that TMI. Need I try to spare you of my detailed life, or should I just allow thee to receive thy flight as a service I provide while I slowly die inside? To get to say all this would have surely been nice, but he can't. All that's said is I'd like to welcome you aboard blah-bitty blah-blah Airlines Flight 224, and put out the landing gear. 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 Put out the landing gear.